of the fire began his tale once in the blue hills so tired. I found a cave to shelter in, the entrance was low. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind knows. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind blows. Suddenly awakened with a black chill of terror, I saw 12 wooded figures in graveyard apparel, who shuffling towards me where I crouched by the wall. Said Mustapha, you are now of us, we've need of one more. Yes, joining hands they left a place and called for one more. Must be tonight for conjure and scheme. My limbs give new to them. I prayed that I dreamed. My hands held fast by other hands. The circle was closed. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind knows. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind blows. Caldea was drawn in vermillion, where 5 lamps were a flickering to foul incantation. When all at once sulphurous vapors did rise, a cloudy shape, a form, a face with tapers for eyes. Never was a gargoyle more hideously molded, or a voice heard more of snake-pit which that awful had issued. No greater riches offered for a small sacrifice, a name in blood, a promised soul, the unholy prize. A name in blood, a promised soul, the unholy prize. Offered me all women, both living and dead, palaces and power, a crown for my head. But from somewhere deep inside me came the strength to scream no. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind knows. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind blows. The silver bit and stoked up the fire, began his tale once in the blue hills so tired. I found a cave to shelter in, the rest I've disclosed. Fable or fantasy, the desert wind knows. If it's fable or fantasy, the desert wind blows.